What's up? We playing about an hour to an hour and 15 stream here.
That's gonna be it for tonight, but we're gonna get back at the World War II grind, homie.
What? I don't know. Try today. So stay with me and I'll have it made. Oh. Understand why I sleep all day. I start to complain that there's no rain.
Huh.
Doing? Oh, I gotta crank the brightness up. There we go. Just want someone to say to me, Turkey's getting overrun. Eventually, we're going to try to take Ireland back. But we got the Suez Canal back, which is huge. Absolutely huge. I just hope Turkey can hold on. It's not looking good. Not looking good at all. What do you need? Are you, do you need things? What do you? Dude, I can't scroll within these menus anymore. I don't understand. It's really frustrating. It's kind of important. Kind of important. Oh, Italy's army is actually pretty small. We have a bigger army than Italy. Stranger to my heart, I'm in my pain. Oh, these guys made it. Nice. We're gonna move them up here. Hello? song. Oh, we need trains. And infantry equipment. I guess we're making trains. Just not enough. Not enough. Pain with his finger. Oh, we're gonna need more fuel. Gonna need more fuel. Dang, dude, we need fuel pretty badly. I mean, we have it, it's just we need more of it. Should I send the Marines up here, risk their lives to go to Ireland? We're gonna do it. Oh God. How we doing with naval supremacy down here? Not good. Who's building that? I guess it's the people who own it. Okay. Oh. Whoops. Nice. That's a good upgrade right there. Oh, we should get this too. We should get that too, since we don't have any answers for enemy armor at the moment. Oh, that's a good upgrade as well. What else do we need for our destroyers? look at that at some point soon. That's a really nice upgrade as well. Let's see this dangerous naval invasion. Oh, no enemy cipher, huh? Okay, sure, we'll do that. We'll do that right quick. Yeah. We're getting closer to having a full squadron of bombers. Ugh, we need more oil. Oh, we probably need to make trucks soon, huh? Nice. Extra troops. Losing turkey really bites. Do we send troops over? Is it too late? It's probably too late. We'll send him here. Or maybe we'll send one of them also to England. Oh, never mind. They're full. That's why we can't do that. Fuck it. I'll put them with the Marines. Wow. Wow. Wonder how you feeling. Oh, look at this little landing. They're all gonna die. That's what we'll do. I would love to knock Ireland out. That would be really. Oh, they nuked Dublin. Oh, I didn't realize that. What else is nuked? Anything else? No. Oh, yeah. Nice work. Need more of those victories. Good work. Boom. We're trading so many factories away. Join them. Against who? Peru? What the fuck? What you doing, Peru? You all asking about Peru? Yep. You got it. Dude, these six 1936 submarines are just have been dominating these three spots. The East African coast, West Indian Ocean, and Arabian Sea. Six of them. They're tricked out, don't get me wrong, but see, level four radar, but still. Wait. Am I upgrading these subs right now by clicking on this? Or is it just showing me? Thank you. We have a new squadron of naval bombers. Let's get them trained and ready to go. Oh, these are our good fighters. Should we send them over here where the action is? I think we should. Get some destroyers going, huh? Dual purpose, number four. Anti-air, fire control three, radar number four, torpedoes four, light engine four. Dual purpose four again. Depth charge four, depth charge four. And here's the question. Do we want to do another depth charge? Or do we want more light attack and anti-air with another dual purpose battery? Or we could have them pack an even bigger punch, a little bit more light attack and more, or more light attack and a little bit more light piercing. But no more anti-air. Or do we do more torpedoes? Let's do a dual purpose. Yeah. Looks good. Nas, what did you do with? It's half time. What to do? What to do? The means. September 4th, okay. We need more trains still. Uh-oh. Paris just got nuked. We've killed a million Japanese. Oh, shit. Are they pushing back? Wait. It said before 52% capitulated. Now it says 42. Maybe they're pushing back. Ready. Yes, sir. Should we open up a new army, a new front? Our submarines cannot be stopped. They cannot be stopped. Did that just say 26 planes we lost? Maybe. Maybe it did. Snaws. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh, baby, we took out a carrier. Let's go. Huh? Oh. Okay. And 3.5% naval supremacy. Dang. Japan's navy is just overpowering us. Although our submarines are doing what they can. Thank you. We need more military factories. These guys close yet? Oh, there's one of them. Ready. Please keep them concealed. What was that? Somebody tried to make a landing and got tossed off into the sea. Goodbye. I feel like Turkey is pushing back. Then let's send some men. Let's send some men over. I feel like building airstrips. Wait, let's see. Are these all filled? Yeah, pretty much. We're going to expand the air bases. Try to get more planes in the air. Try to save Turkey. If we can save Turkey, that's huge. Dude, I'm really impressed that the Allies, or NATO at this point, has been able to keep Greece alive. They could use more. Wow, it's not even full over here. I'm gonna send our best fighter pilot planes over here right now to fight above the skies of Greece. Try to get some better air superiority for the boys. Do we have an ace? Oh, unassigned. Oh, fuck. What do we think? John Wad Waddy? Ava Sunshine Mitchell, Leslie Grasshopper Denman, Ray the Devil Denman. Couple of Denmans. Zoe Easykill Mitchell, Shane Pebbles Anderson. Alf the Lightning Thessinger. Let's go with John. So far away from me, I just can't see. We're slowly getting more air superiority, I think. Yeah, 50. It was at 50% for a second. And they added a shitload more planes. Holy fuck. Now there's 2,000. No! No, our spy was captured. Bruce, do your thing, my man. Go get her. Go get her. Get her out of there. Oh, what should we do now? Should we maybe make a cruiser? Yeah, I guess we could do that. Oh, there's... we need more military factories. That's really the problem. One, two, three. So far. Strike force, convoy raid. Make sure you're all on high risk. We're getting risky at this point, baby. Make them all look the same. Push these guys up. Okay. Pretty good. Pretty good victory. Nice, that's better. Peru. Frickin' Peru over here. Pain my frickin' butt. What is Spain doing? Just not going to war with anybody? It is freaking late, huh? 1950. We've almost made our first modern destroyer. Oh, will you look at that? Norway lives. I missed that part. But I think they're getting invaded right now. Yep. Well, they lived. Too bad they weren't defending any ports. I guess they were busy up here. Hang down. Oh no. You guys are fucked. We need more planes. We have a lot of support equipment. Maybe we stop making it. Part of me just likes having at least one military factory making all of the things that we use. But probably doesn't make sense to. One more day's worth. Two more. So wait, where did that one go? What did it just go towards? Was it close air support? We're fighting hard, baby. Fighting hard. So hard. You're so hard.
What?
Probably get these men up on the front line, huh? You come down here, fight in the skies above Turkey, fight for your Turkey. We're coming. I'm gonna send you back to school. Way down inside. Give us that back. What are you doing? Nice. Oh, it worked out actually. Look at that. Now they're at 46. It went up 4%. Went down 10, now back up 4. Huh. Oh shit, they don't have a commander. What am I doing? It's definitely not what you want. Ready, sir. They don't have a field marshal either. Fuck. Way, way down inside, honey, you need a love. Hold a whole lot of 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 love.
Ready, sir.
Oh. Now we're doing stuff, right? 44? Went down 2%.
Hold on, I'm gonna blow my nose again.
Thanks for watching. If anybody's watching, appreciate it. Oh, wait. Fuck. We should have more building slots now, right? Yeah. Are rockets a waste? They're kind of fun, but they're probably a waste ultimately. They are fun though. Tee hee. Oh, we should. Oh, God damn it. We should have done this a while ago. If we upgrade our infrastructure fully in a slot, we can then upgrade. We can add one more building slot with political power points. Duh. Fook. Are you all here? Wow, you all made it. Well done, Bruce. Definitely need more military factories. That's for show. Oh wait, one of these should be a destroyer. There it is. Give me that factory, bitch. Eventually, I want to stop making trains, but it ain't yet. Oh, that's gonna help. Yes. You're all ready. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, wait, was one of them? Oh, there's another destroyer. Nice. Couple of destroyers. What are you offering me? Fighter? 1930 fighters? What the fuck? 36 fighters? Nah. What the fuck? Not accepting your hand-me-down fighters. Oh, there's a lot of troops in Ireland right now. Could be like 200,000 troops. Maybe more. We could start training up our heavy bombers. And then just bomb the fuck out of Ireland before we invade. Or at least all that we can. Damn show better than the rain. Shout through the brigadier. Damn, these guys are getting just eaten up. Yeah. We're gonna send them over here for now. We'll have them defend over the Mediterranean. Should be easier for them. Yeah. Oh, Istanbul, dude. Turkey is looking like it's saved. What's going on over here with Peru? Peru pushed out a bit, but oh, pushed out more than I thought. Colombia, you better figure it out. That ain't good. What's up, Coretto? I make you want to get back to the game. Hell yeah. You ever use Road to 56 mod? I don't like playing the game without it. It's like a different game without it in my mind. But I also like to play late game in this, which I know a lot of people don't really do that. But one downside though is I'm I have the fastest speed on right now, and you can see, I mean, I guess it's not that bad. It's just the hours aren't going by that fast for the fastest speed, especially not like early game. There's just so much to load. Dude, NATO keeps just making these little tiny naval landings one at a time. Oh, I guess they did multiple. Look at that. And then they all die every time. Look, see? Bye-bye. See ya. Probably don't have naval or air supremacy. Nope. Do over here, though. So many bombers. Paris got nuked, by the way. Ouch. Nah, I've only used that alternate universe mod. Oh. Alternate universe mod. Which one? I've used the Lord of the Rings mod. I used one that's like a modern day where you get like actual fighter jets. I did the World War One mod where you start in World War One. Let's see here. Oh, whoops. Don't do that. Kaiserreich. Oh yeah, is that where like it's where Germany actually won World War One? Is that how it starts? I've never played it, but I know that's a big popular one. Why are we even making this? Why? Yeah, let's stop that. We'll do that, and we'll also import some more rubber and aluminum. Helps all of our planes. Oh, that'll be big. That'll be a big upgrade. Yeah. Kaiserreich. How's your let's see, what time is it for you? 10. Yeah, how's your night? I forgot what time it was for me even. I was only gonna play for like an hour, but it's going. I'm gonna play for longer, I think. I think. Soon we're gonna stop making trains. Just not yet. That's a good one. Oh, we have naval supremacy here. We could swing across to Singapore really quick with the Marines. Go here. Just right across, real quick. I've been done before. Coretto, you're a huge Avril Lavigne fan, right? I remember you talking about Avril. rockets ready. Yes, they are. Might as well use them. Why'd you have to go and make things so complicated? Take that, Japan. Now take that, China. I'm only doing it until it turns red. This is taking planes from other directions. They're using them to defend. Back on Japan. Let's hit Okinawa and Taiwan, which is Formosa? Is that what it's called? And this here. Whoops. All right. The fact that we've been able to save Turkey has given me real hope. India is saved. At least, I think. Going on with this? Frickin' Russia. The Suez Canal was taken back. Uh-oh, that's not good. Someone's gotta try to deal with this. Greece is holding on. We're holding on to Gibraltar. The UK is looking like they will endure, even though there's always the threat of invasion. Always. More Paramore fan, to be honest. Oh. Was it you who was talking about Hillary Duff? How you were like a huge Hillary Duff fan? No. Oh shit. I guess we'll do that. I guess. There's another destroyer, baby. Yeah. I knew that was you, the huge Hillary Duff fan. Suck at Japan, suck at Japan. Coast. We're just gonna unload them on Japan. Kick, push, coast. Oh shit, I forgot about these guys. Let's send what's your percentage here? 54, that's pretty butt. That's pretty dang butt in the bad way. Coast. Yeah. Oh, let's get the construction bonus. Okay, what's the next cipher? Let's do don't know. These freaking Nazi puppets. Oh, we lost some subs, it looks like. Oh, these guys are killer. How's our quest for naval supremacy coming? Not well. Are we gonna be fucked? We'll get these guys into position to come across after we take the naval base. Is that a bad plan? I guess we'll have them land just a little bit farther up. We have to wait till we build the air base up anyway. We're going to reload our rockets. Looks like there are troops here. We have our airplane problem more under control, that's for sure. I think we're gonna get off here pretty soon. I'm gonna go to bed. Just a short stream tonight, but we'll play for a few more minutes. Thanks for being here, Coretto. Appreciate it. This ain't no party. This ain't no disco. Yeah, thanks, Coretto. Thanks for being here. I want to play, like I said, a few more minutes. But, that's gonna be it, I think. Let's see, what's it giving us? 4% of the war effort. This ain't no disco. According to this, we have the third biggest army. We have the most divisions. We probably don't have the biggest army. Let's see though. 311,000. Okay, actually our army is twice as big as the UK. Never mind. Never mind. Let's put these friggin' guys over here and have them train for a while before we do this little invasion. Although, I don't know how long we're gonna have naval supremacy in the Straits of Malacca. Is that how you say that? Oh, look at this little landing. They're probably all gonna die. Although they're holding. They're holding damn well. I'm so happy for Turkey. What's up with you guys? Oh. Join the line. Nice, we have air superiority. That's huge. What's up with you guys? Let's assign a new ace. Let's give them Ava Sunshine Mitchell. Should I make eggs and bacon or a burger right now? How would you make the eggs? Scrambled? What's your preference on eggs? How would you cook them? And scrambled with sourdough. Oh, I love me some sourdough. Literally today I had a sourdough bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich from Dunkin'. So maybe that's the answer. Eggs and bacon with sourdough toast. I think that's the answer. Breakfast for dinner, baby. Love it. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Oh, we can import a little bit less oil. That will be helpful. I'm so happy Turkey is surviving. They still got a little bit to go, but still. They alive. Or I could just make a burger with bacon and a fried egg. Ooh. That too. Is the US taking the Philippines? No. Ooh. Do that. I like this landing here. Ready. Oh, are you guys, you're all here? Whoops, I didn't realize everybody was already here. They should have been training. They should have been training. Greg, nice. Greg, N-I-C-E. Domino, be so are we. Drink a cup of tea, peace, surrender, and cake capri. We almost have a full 100 heavy bombers. Almost. And we're making 2 1/3 fighter planes, not to mention the more modern fighter plane, 5.5 per week. Probably still making too many close air support planes. Yes, sir. You two go. Here to Turkey. Oh, you guys are ready. Join the friggin' front line, yo. Where are you guys? You're there. Alright, I'm just gonna join you together. Maybe it's dumb, but you're dumb. Out on the expressway, leaving the bodega, say suave. But me has got more beats than Bounce got. Hey. Do you have another? I want to get blunted, my brother.
Yes, sir.
Then make him up this fat track. Or should I say dope beat? Dilly. Okay, that's where they are. Cool, 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 cool. Some Slime, baby. Now I know you like Slime, Coretto. I don't know how big of a Slime fan you are, but Cali, baby. Rudy gets plenty. The bottom stick gets shorter. Rudy gets taller. Can't fight against the youth. Because it's strong and rude, rude people. Can't fight against the youth. Okay, let's just look at all this stuff. That's too quick. Ouch. Wow, well, we didn't lose anything, but the U.S. got pummeled. We're taking out convoys. We're doing our job. Okay. To recap, the biggest thing that happened tonight, Turkey was saved. Turkey was friggin' saved. Oh, nice. This situation got pushed back, too. That's good. Turkey was saved. We put more troops in the UK for our eventual invasion of Ireland. What's going on over here with Peru? Peru is just doing some actual things, which is a problem. We might have to send some troops over here. Frickin' Australia doing everything, you know? Jeez. Look, we have troops defending our home over here. Defending the Dutch East Indies. Next time we'll have a little naval invasion over here, try to take back Singapore, open up another front in southern Thailand. We have troops over here in eastern India holding the line. We have troops in Turkey here holding the line. We have troops in Gibraltar holding the line. And of course, we have troops in the UK. This is our invasion force at the moment. 11 divisions, 10 it's 10 Marines, 1 infantry, and then 3 motorized divisions. We'll probably add that, add more to that. So that's 14. Oh, sorry. Did you move already? No, I did not move. No, I'm moving in. When I make the full move, it'll be in about a month, a little bit more than a month. But I'll definitely be doing moving things in the meantime. But that won't really begin for another like week or two, probably. But yeah. All right. Now we're gonna stop. Save the game. I'm tired. Thanks for being here, Coretto. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for chatting. Hope you're doing all right, my man. Hope you're getting good news and whatnot. Let's put the kitties back on. You've got the chemo backpack on as we speak. Oh shit. Well, thanks for tuning in during chemo. Fuck. I hope the chemo does it for you. I really hope it does. I know it's like, you know, it's technically poison, but I hope it's the poison you need. Last dose? Oh hell yeah. That's awesome. Hopefully it really is the last dose. But all right. Thanks for being here. I'll stream for a few more, like, you know, a couple more songs. We'll watch the kitties, play some music. But yeah, but thanks for being here, Coretto. Appreciate you, man. Peace out, everybody. Everybody, make sure you go follow Coretto. And while you're at it, follow Poopsnoss too. Alright, peace out. Pea soup. Soup's in your peas. Let's see the pea soup emote, everybody. Bye. Bye. I love you, Coretto.